Concern over the spread of a new and highly virulent strain of influenza has prompted several airlines to adopt measures that now aim to or aim at. See, whenever there is an intent of action, the infinitive verb, which is the 2 plus verb form, is the preferred usage. Of course, there is an intent of action here. So, to identify is going to be the preferred usage. These answer choices which use the present participle form can be eliminated. Answer choice D also has this awkward usage, so as to. So as to together is always incorrect. The correct usage is so cause as to effect. Another way to look at it is if identifying were the right usage, then it should have been seating here. Measures that aim at identifying and seating. This that is also unnecessary here. This breaks the parallelism, and identifying and seat are anyway not parallel. So another reason why D and E are not going to be the correct answer choice. And on the same lines, let us see measures that aim to identify and that seat not parallel. Answer choice A can go. Look at answer choice B. Measures that aim to identify for seating not parallel. Look at answer choice C. Measures that aim to identify and seat. So aim to identify and seat, this is parallel. Another way of looking at it can be that the way I said that here we have a purpose of action, so there should be a 2 plus verb form here. Similarly, to seat such passengers in a separate part of the plane also represents a purpose of action, so the participle form is not going to be the best usage here. Here you have the infinitive form. This to here is common to identify and to seat. So this answer choice has merit in not only keeping things parallel but also deploying the infinitive form where the purpose of action is apparent. So another reason why B is incorrect and another reason why C is a better answer choice. Overall, C is the best among the five answer choices here.